President Arif Alvi administered the oath to Mr. Muhammad Ali Khan in a ceremony held at President House. The MNE from NA22 Mardan is a long-time party loyalist and is considered one of the toughest spokesmen from the ruling party.